us. Oh, yes, God. Seize us. Seize us. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, Miss Melissa. Amen. Come on, Pastor. Yes, God. Amen. Amen. Evangelist Mason, anoint your hand. Praise God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Cynthia, come and anoint your hand. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God is going to move. God is going to move. If you expected something, I guarantee you right now, that which you expect, God will do for you according to your faith. God is going to move on your behalf tonight. You will receive what you need from him. See, let me tell you something. Praise God. Only you pray the will of God that is answered prayer right now in the name of Jesus. So he said that I wish above all things that I will prosper and be in good health. That is the will of God for you to be like that. Oh, yes. Jesus. For we are not a defeated foe. God anoints them. Everyone who anointed their hand, I need you to anoint these people that's standing up here. We are not a defeated foe, but we are victorious. We are mighty warriors. Praise God. We are treacherous. We are powerful. We have the glory and the power of God within us. We cannot be defeated. We are fierce warriors. Yes. And that, right, that's who you are? Yes. You are the children of the Most High God. Yes. You have victory over everything that's not like him. Yes. And God is going to do it in you tonight. Praise God. In each and every one of you that stay here, praise God. If you think God could do what you want to do, raise your right hand. Now, if you know he can do what you want to do, let's raise your left hand. And listen to me. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk by you, and I'm going to just touch you. Amen. And my wife's going to start from this end, and she's going to just touch you. And when we touch you, we're standing in agreement that God will do that which you ask them to do, because you are who you are. See, the Bible says that you are a royal priesthood, that you are a peculiar people, that you stand in heavenly places. Ask what you will, and God will do it for you. Oh, God. Jesus. Pray for me.
Oh, God, in the name of Jesus.
that it was to be so God and right now that you should do it in Jesus. It's done, Jesus. It's done. Oh God, thank you.